heter Hormones med ett frågetecken efter. Den handlar om sån här period när jag undrar lite om det var huvudets fel att jag hade ont i magen eller magens fel att jag hade ont i huvudet eller om det var bara en klump hormoner som hittar på alltihop. Like a shadow of the one I once was. What's wrong? What is wrong? Nothing happened that would explain this. So what's wrong? What is wrong? The sky is bright blue, the sunlight sparkling. So what's wrong? What is wrong? My stomach's aching. Tears always close at hand, but what's wrong? What's really wrong? Does my aching, tired body put those tears in my eyes? Or is there something in my mind poisoning my body from inside? Or could it be as simple as some stupid hormones causing it all? No thank you to all different kinds of things. I need to rest, leave me alone. Then I sleep 9 hours, still don't feel fresh at all. So what's wrong? What is wrong? I hit the gym now twice a week in aim to gain some energy and share my muscles, they grow stronger. But where are those endorphins? Oh, could it be that there are other stupid hormones killing them all? I have found true love, I've got a decent job, so get a grip now, there's nothing wrong. I drink with a measure, eat mostly healthy food, but something's wrong. I don't feel wrong. Can't blame the darkness anymore. Spring light's awakening. So what's wrong? What is wrong? My stomach's aching. Tears always close at hand. But what's wrong? What's really wrong? I've got good friends and they call me, but I just don't call them back. I can't explain why this is happening. Why am I off the crack? Oh, could it be as simple as some stupid hormones causing it all? Is there a big fat bunch of hormones trying to eat me whole? Body